newbie gaping mouth, I sliced it open using my tiny scissors.
Mm.
I flatten them on my work surface to get them very thin.
All right.